Parkinson. I'm from Medway Sunlight Rotary Club. I'm very pleased to have worked with the cricket club and the first responders to actually provide a defibrillator that is in the yellow cabinet on the end of the pavilion there, and it's available to the public 24/7. The ambulance service will give you the code to go in, and then you can use it to save a few words, and then we're going to go across and actually formally open it. So thank you.
Thank you very much, Bill. Very, very good afternoon. Are you enjoying yourselves? It is wonderful to be here today. I've been mayor for just about 60 days now, and as mayor, I get to attend many events. And the one I find truly inspiring and uplifting are events like these, organized by the cricket club, the Rotary, first responder, and everyone coming together in the wider community, making sacrifices so that everyone can get on and move forward together. The automatic electronic defibrillator, I hope no one will need it today, but it does save lives. And it is a true privilege for me to be able to open it as a Rotarian. Apparently, it saves so many lives automatically, and it's quite important for us to have that at this very, very important venue that we all enjoy. Without much ado, I want to say thank you for what you do. Thank you, and have a wonderful time. Have fun and enjoy yourself. Have a lovely day. Thank you.
Yeah.